Hi, my name is Dave Andrews, and today I'm going to show you how to access your PC if you've forgotten your administrator password. There are many programs on the internet that you can boot to a CD to reset your administrator password. To find one, just search the internet for the terms Reset Administrator Password. I have such a CD here that I'm going to insert into my computer. At the boot screen, I have to press the F12 key to pull up the boot menu. That will let me select to boot from the CD drive. This is loaded from the CD, a program that will let me reset my administrator password. To go into the program, just press enter. The program has now booted up, and at the bottom here, it shows you that it finds a Windows partition on the drive. To select that partition, just press the number 1. Now it's asking you where your Windows installation is. You can go with the default value just by pressing enter. Now here it's asking you which part of the registry I want to load, and I want to load the password reset system. So let's press number 1 and press enter. I want to press number 1 again to say edit user data and passwords. Here it gives you a list of the administrators on the PC, and you can change their password just by pressing enter. Under the user edit menu, we want to either number 1, clear the password, or number 2, edit the password. Choose one of these to reset your password. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to access your PC if you've forgotten your administrator password.